So he's like, I'm making this movie, and I had this idea, and he told me this idea for like 30 or 40 minutes for this movie, and I couldn't understand it at all. It made no sense. And I was like, I don't know if that movie's gonna happen. It was too brilliant for my mind to imagine. But anyway, he ended up making the movie. It was called Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind.
Is everybody's